Authorities in Italy have arrested the captain of the migrant boat that capsized off the coast of Libya. The Tunisian man is now facing reckless multiple homicide charges. The shipwreck killed as many as 900 people in what may be the deadliest migrant tragedy ever. Even as the search for victims continues, Coast Guard ships rushed to respond to three other distress calls from vessels. European leaders are struggling to respond to an increased flow of migration and instability in Libya, which is encouraging human traffickers.